pillows.
Oh, look, we're gonna... A throw pillow. No. Bop.
Thank you.
Do you like it? Of course you would.
Get Omar.
That Darth Vader came after you.
Uh-oh. All right, hoard it up.
Whoops.
Not in the basket because we're not going to get it. Our shopping experience.
Cool Angel. Memory foam. I hate them. I sleep on those damn things while I'm at the motels. It's stupid.
I love it.
I love it.
Because I don't like my pillows hot. New pillows.
Put it in there. Put it underneath, whichever. On top, underneath, whichever. I don't care. If you need a new one, I need a new one. And we'll get you one too, and Phoebe one.
Yeah, I just gotta get Caitlin's bed, room done. New sheets, Daddy. Great, dark, expensive. Yes, we all know you're hungry and tired. So is Mommy and Daddy.
One flat sheet, one for the sheet, four center pillowcases.
Make it!
The problem is, you get something like that, then you gotta come over here and get a comforter to go with it.
Why do you have to get a comforter to go with it? I didn't.
So I get rid of all the ones I got, because it's not all of them. Any more cat food?
No.
Wet food?
No.
You sure?
Positive. We're good on dry and cat food. Dry and
wet. What about cat litter?
We're doing okay on the cat litter.
You sure?
Yeah. We have enough to last us a couple of weeks.
Positive?
Mm-hmm. Trust me, I checked.
Trust you?
Mm-hmm.
Like a vampire getting away.
We are so good on this. Because I just opened our three-pack.
Three-pack.
That we got at a salvage store.
I'm talking about that, this.
We're doing good on that too.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Positive?
Yes.
Are you using a whole cup full or are you guessing?
I'm just guessing. Sometimes I use a cup and sometimes I don't.
No, that's what the cup's for, right?
Mm-hmm. You want to get these?
So whenever, tomorrow we're gonna come get them. And we can get right rid of the ones that only got singles, and then we can just get all plastic. Now we gotta worry about getting broke.
Unless they somehow figure out how to break plastic ones too.
Yep. We already got another small one that's cracked.
Really?
Yeah. I just saw that yesterday and I was like, are you serious?
He's sick.
I like to get some like these, but to come out of the hand. Put that on.
Mm-hmm.
So my hand looks like that.
It's good.
It's knee open.
Is it comfortable?
It's a natural wrist monkey, Marge. This is what? Marge. Anything else? These match my uniform.
Mm-hmm. Black and red.
I told myself I was going to go and get me one of these and take it with me. Put it on my truck. In case everyone wants me to do food service. Got my own fucking dog.
Yeah. That way you don't have to worry about the other.
Okay.
We're good on bread.
Excuse me. You want some? Want some sweet rolls? You know, like those things that get
the King Hawaiian.
Or do you want to just get steak express tomorrow? Those are the sweet rolls I'm talking about.
Yes, I know.
I got that. Yeah.
Yeah.
Mine. She get bit?
Yeah, she got bit by a mosquito.
Hey.
She has one on her forehead too.
Where?
It was like right here.
Oh, the one on the side of her head.